Kuto? Did you drop feet on checks when I said Kuto? See Jack.
Really quiet and not say anything, not even yes ma'am. I'm just talking about what you guys just saw. We worked really, really hard on that. But it would be impossible, it would be a hard thing to do if we didn't trust the other team members. Because if I didn't have trust for Mr. Barrett, he's one of my instructors, then would I let him do kicks and punches at me? I trust him to not do what? To not hurt me, right? Does he trust me to not hurt him, right? You guys know how you get to be trustworthy? What do you think? What do you think? You trust other people? Good. How about if you tell the truth? Does that help make you a trustworthy person? What about trying to be responsible and not hurt other people and treat other people kindly? Does that help you too?
Yes.
Okay. Mr. Barrett trusts me, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So he's going to let me do this. Did you guys see how close I came to his face?
Yeah.
But did you guys see over there? No. But he's trusting me. Did you see he's not flinching? How come Mr. Barrett trusts me? Why does he trust me? No, trust doesn't come that easy. What do you think, Jake? Good. One reason is maybe he's not scared of me because he knows I wouldn't hurt him. Is a hard one, so you guys need to be very quiet. I don't want you to try board breaking at home, though. Not without a good instructor who's helping you.
Thank you.
It is for strength. It's for physical strength, right? But it's for mental strength too. Are you guys strong? Are you strong in your mind?
Oh no, you're not. Okay, fine.
I don't think you guys can be strong in your mind, but I think, you know what? I think you guys need to show me you're strong in your mind, or I don't know if I'm gonna believe you. So, what I want you to do is I want you to be very quiet and respectful during the assembly. Got it? Okay, thank you.
As soon as you're silent, they're ready.
Start, I want you guys to remember something.
Feel if their partner hurt them or screwed around to the point of actually maybe having an accident. For them to be able to do this, they have to be responsible, right? You guys know what responsible means? It means controlling your actions and being courteous and helpful to other people so that you don't cause problems or hurt other people. I want you guys to think about that as you watch this part of the demonstration. Think about how much trust they have to have for each other to be able to perform at this level, and how maybe they got that trust through maybe being nice to each other and being friends before they joined the Star Team.
Great! Yay!
not screwing around. Everyone on the swim team, move your fingers. Jump up and down. Nobody's hurt. Okay? They trust to be able to do this without accidentally slipping and hurting. That takes years and years of training, and also training in being trustworthy. Thank you.